You like invisibility? That's a good one. That's a good one.
Why?
This question is actually, it's kind of rooted in why I dislike Superman. Okay, so if you were invisible, right? And do you like girls yet? No. Well, I have a problem. I like girls a lot. If I was to be able to turn invisible, there's no way I'm using this power for good. He's indestructible, he can fly, he can disintegrate people with laser beams from his eyeballs, and I just, everybody has bad days. You know, there's all kinds of stories out there about me being a big jerk. You know, certain people catch me, at the wrong time, like, you know, at 5 in the morning, you're just sticking a camera in my face when I'm trying to get keys. Probably not. You know, and if I was Superman and that was happening, I would melt you. And then I'd just be like, oh, it's just a bad day. What do you do about it? You know? I don't know. Being able to fly would be pretty cool. What's that? I hate flying, so maybe that's actually a bad power. I tend to think I'm indestructible anyway, so maybe that's my superpower. I don't know. It's a hard question, you know. They're all, man, think about it. Vulnerable, you can fly. One that I would not want to be able to read people's minds. Because that would suck. Nobody's ever actually thought about that, how awful that would be. Because I know I have really sociopathic thoughts. So I don't want anybody reading my mind. My favorite superhero. That's kind of a hard one to say. I've always been a Batman guy. But I think that it has a lot to do with like my personality and the fact that this is also another big argument in the comic book community of I think Gotham City is Chicago. It's always been Chicago. Gotham City is not New Jersey. Oh, you swear? You swear it's New Jersey. You swear? Yeah. No. It's not.
New Jersey's a state.
But my problem is I've never really been super huge into the Batman comic book. That's because I'm kind of a snob about who's writing and who's right now the Scott Snyder stuff is amazing. So I'm pretty happy.
That comes past your question.